So that might seem like a bad thing, but in later levels, once you get the hang of it, it's really good because it's fine navigating you gotta do. You gotta do it really quick. And so the fact that it's so sensitive is very beneficial. This really is like pretty good physics-based game because I mean it totally takes into effect inertia and like that block isn't moving, so it takes a second, so it doesn't have the friction necessary. I was hoping I could push it off. Okay, I just didn't want to jump off the edge. Boom. Dumb. All right. So I want to plan my route. I'm probably going to go right. That only took way more tries than it was supposed to. Maybe it is. Better, huh? Genius. Okay, there we go. We're back on track here. Alright, I only died 344 times. Oh, that's total. 309 times.